sergeant stationed in Saipan as a personnel officer for the artillery division. He earned a BS in general agriculture at the University of Hawaii. So his career took a varied path, starting in a pineapple company and then starting his own pig farming business on the Lanai. He later earned a teaching certificate and went into education administration as a vice principal and later as a principal at Alaskan Elementary in FIA, where he received state and national honors for the 1987 Outstanding Principal. He served on the board of the USA Credit Union for 35 years. And then we have Clifford Wong.